Hey, Jeff at Sweet Sounds here, showing off this absolutely gorgeous 22-foot Manitou Aurora LE pontoon. Came in for some audio and for some lighting work. So I'm gonna go ahead and flip this light off and we're gonna walk around. So what we did in here is we did the RGB lighting on the speakers that we added, and we also redid the side pontoons also. So as you can see, we put a set of speakers in the front. Those are RGB color changing, rotating through the colors right now. We also took the LEDs off that were on the pontoons. They were a single color and we redid those to an RGB set. We also did a set of speakers in the back. So this is a fully functional multi-control kind of lighting system. Gives you a ton of options. If you want to change it to red, and go to red, green, blue. If we want it to fade through the through the colors, we can do that. It also has a sound activation on it. So when we go to sound and we turn the music up or turn the sensitivity up, we're gonna turn the music up here real quick. And you're gonna see this change to the beat of the music. So that's kind of a cool effect. Let's go ahead and walk around out back here. Obviously, we turn the other lights off in the bay now. I'm gonna put it back on fade and just gonna roll through the colors. Really cool effect. So we did two speakers off the front. We did two speakers off the back also. This allows anybody either in the front of the boat to listen to music, in the back of the boat, listen to music. If you pull up to a sandbar and dock for a while, you're all good. And of course, it gives you lighting all the way throughout. So I'm gonna go ahead and flip the lights on and we're gonna climb up in this pontoon. We're gonna take a look at the rest of the audio system in here. Obviously in the bright light, we still get some of the colors on the speakers, but it's not gonna be as bright with a brightly lit shot. Swing around here. And I'm gonna climb up here. Now, at Sweet Sounds here, we never go on boats with shoes on. So it's always in our socks. We care for your boat the same way we would expect our boat to be cared for. So, as we mentioned, there was actually no speakers in this location, so this required cutting holes into the metal panels. The metal panel had a terrible rattle to it because it's really thin metal, of course. So what we did was we put damping material on that. So now it's got a really nice deep thud when we hit that, rather than that ting, ting, ting that was there. So huge upgrades to the audio system on the outside of it. And we also did big upgrades to the audio system inside. So let's go ahead and set that down here real quick. And let's go ahead and turn the audio system on. So this already had a factory radio into it. We went ahead and left that alone. Does everything we need it to. So let's go ahead and hit play here. You can hear it playing some music. So let's take a look around. This thing had four speakers in it originally. Two there, or one there, one on that side. Then two more opposing in the front. Now these things were originally running off just the radio rather than any kind of amplifier, and they made some noise, but to be honest with you, they sounded kind of poor. Just doesn't have enough power behind it. So we went ahead and amplified the entire system. So we put in one amplifier. Half of the amplifier runs the outside speakers. The other half runs the inside speakers. Let's take a look at that real quick. That's the Rockford amplifier. That's their top line Power Series marine grade amplifier. Sounds absolutely phenomenal. Lots of power. Clean install, marine grade. Never gonna have a problem working in here. And let's go ahead and turn this thing up a little bit. It's gonna sound so much better than what it did before. Try a couple different tracks here real quick.
Regulators, you regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean. Earn your keep. Regulators! Mama! It was a clear black night. A clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets. Trying to consume some search for the E. So I can get some fun.
So this thing sounds awesome, and a big part of adding the amplifier to this system
is we can simply choose by going into the fader whether we want the interior speakers working or we want the exterior speakers working. So let's say the adults are lounging inside the pontoon, they're sitting back enjoying their beverages, and you don't want the music blaring in here, but the kids want the music jamming outside. So we can just go ahead and put on either just the interior speakers or just the exterior speakers, simple as that. So it allows you to have all the sound inside, all the sound outside, or anywhere in between. That is another absolutely awesome installation by the experts at Sweet Sounds, Mankato, Minnesota. If you're looking at getting some work done, check us out on our website, sweetsounds.com, or visit us at our address at 1418 North Riverfront Drive in Mankato.